Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. As you know, this channel is all about RC and tech. This is an ARCHEER A320S wireless bamboo speaker. It's supposed to be pretty darn good. And we're going to unbox this today. We're going to try it out on the phone, see how it looks, see how it sounds, and go kind of in depth into the ARCHEER A320S speaker system. Let's get started. The box is a little bit plain Jane, it's just a cardboard box, but wait till you see this thing. So off the top, we just have a little wireless speaker instruction manual here, introduction, using tips, product overview. It tells you what the buttons do on the top of the speaker and all that stuff. We'll put that on the side and let's pull this bad boy out. This thing looks so beautiful because it has this bamboo denim finish. Other stuff in the box. Some USB cables, some little rubber feet, and wow, a quality pull string carrying case. Look at this. So this thing looks like it's high quality. There's a little pull string on the top so you can keep your speaker safe if you're carrying it around with you. And here's a couple of cables. So first of all, 3.5 millimeter combo jack there. This is the USB cable, there we go, with a mini cable connector on the bottom to charge your speaker up, and they give you a couple of extra little rubber feet if you wanted to put those on the bottom. They give you six of them. Let me zoom in here. So just six little sticky feet, and you can put that on the bottom if you want to, or whatever you want to do. But check out the speaker. So the ARCHEER, look at that. It's engraved in the bamboo finish, and look at that subwoofer. So that's going to be your sub. This is your mid and high range sound coming out of these two top speakers. It's got this really nice finish to it. Look how thick that front piece is. So really well-made front, stained bamboo here. We're getting this denim material. So very similar to like denim jeans clothing. And check out the back, that same nice bamboo finish here. There's the port for charging it. There's the power on or low battery light. Looks like it has a little reset button. And actually that's gonna be the auxiliary port. Subwoofer port. If the air can escape a little bit, you get that really deep sound in your on your bass, on your speaker. So really nice looking product here. And the cool thing about it is I got two of them. So we're gonna test out the stereo linking capability and see how that sounds right here on the table. So let me hook them up to my phone. I'll walk you guys through it and let's see how they sound. Over on the top, we got the volume up and down, and we have a little LED light when you power it on. There's a play pause. I can feel a little clicking in there when I press each button. There's a button underneath. This looks like it's just kind of a stretched over denim skin. Really nice. And there's our power off and on. Okay, so I'm going to power on one of these and then I'm going to link it to my phone and we'll hear how one sounds. And then actually I was reading the instruction manual and it says it does true wireless stereo. So you should be able to link two of them together wirelessly for stereo on both speakers. So let's power on this one. Okay, so I just was pressing and holding the button there. And then I'm in the Bluetooth settings on my cell phone. And I'm just gonna press on A320S. Connected to call and media audio. Nice. So say I wanna just go ahead and start playing something like Pandora. Wow. Very intense bass, guys. So let me turn the volume down here so I don't get a copyright claim. Okay, so they sound really full, really deep bass. I can actually see that subwoofer kind of move in there. Press the plus on the volume here and hold it down. It skips the song. So we go to the next track. So that's a cool function. Of course, you got your pause on the top. So I just pressed it and it paused my Pandora here. I'm gonna play again. There we go. The bass is sounding super nice and full. See if you can see that subwoofer moving. Wow. So it does sound really good. The looks of it are just, man, it's definitely gonna complement any house. You can just see how beautiful these things look. And That's the main reason I would get these. There's a lot of Bluetooth speakers out there, but I haven't seen anything like this. So without further ado on the pairing, let me try to pair this one up. So I'm gonna turn this on. Okay, so that one just booted up. We're playing some Hawaiian music here in the background while we do this. Here's what you need to do. You need to press volume and plus and minus at the same time. So I'm gonna press both of these. Okay, not really hearing a beep, but let's try it on this one. Okay, so I just pressed the two plus and minus on that one. It's giving me this tone, you can hear that. Now on this one, plus and minus are pressed. That's what the lights are doing. Boom! I heard two little ticks and both lights are on solid. And now let's hear what it sounds like when I play this Hawaiian music. So pressing play again. So this is gonna be full wireless stereo, guys, on two speakers. And let me see what happens if I adjust the volume on one. They both get louder. Wow. Oh, that's really nice. Okay. Let me just pull one up to my right ear. Yep. Totally can hear. Wow. Okay, yeah. So they're both working in unison. I'm able to adjust the volume on each in unison. Very, very interesting and very impressed. I know I keep saying that, but really like the look of these speakers and they sound great too. Anyway, guys, I hope you like that unboxing and review of the ARCHEER A320S speakers. Very high quality, look amazing, and they sound amazing as well. I'll have the links in the description down below the video so you can check them out. Definitely a great Christmas present. I think they're about, I think they're on sale for less than 100 each. And I think that's a pretty good price for what they can do. Definitely have really, really good sound and just the looks are amazing. Anyways, thanks for tuning in and I'll see you guys in the next review. Thanks for watching.